I hate waiting in line, but I'll do it for loose noodles. Today, we ate the suanla sweet potato noodles and the shenjiang minced beef noodles in hot chili oil. The spicy namming and sour sweet potato noodles were packed with flavor and a ton of Chinese pickled veggies. I was sweaty and sticky, but still kept slurping these slippery noodles. Suanla sweet potato noodles are very popular in China, and if you've never tried, this is your sign.